Hello, I won't make a huge skateboard in this video, but a simple but very useful tractor winch trolley, cart or whatever. We all know how annoying can be plugging off the winch to an old tractor. We need to be very precise while reversing, to stop in just right position to install pins. Even if the winch got only about 350 kg without wire, it's quite hard to move manually to position. So let's make that simple trolley, which allows us to move winch freely also when it's unplugged. Enjoy! And that's the finished trolley. I need about 2 afternoon to make them. They are no special cost. I got the wheels from I don't know where, wood is from our forest, so I need to pay only for the steel and screw, which cost about 15 euro. Carriage is size 150 by 50 centimeters and about 4 centimeters thick. Now let's make a test. But not that kind of test, a real test I mean. Now I can unplug the winch almost anywhere and push it into hay barn on its place where it's limited access to the tractor. But the best way is plugging. It becomes so easy because we can move the winch easily to perfect position to install pins. That's it for today. I'm really happy with new gadget, which proof again that sometimes it's worth to spend some time to make a gadget which make our life easier for years. Hope you enjoyed the video, like, share and subscribe if you like, and see you next time.